Start by clicking the settings menu at the top right, and going to settings there. And we're going to click device options. And top option. Here you will enter your password. Just going to use an example here. Press enter. Enter your password again. Now we're going to show you, by turning it off, what it looks like when you enter your password. Alright, it's back on. We're going to enter our password. Press OK. And we're back at the home screen. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.